Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan, who was seen sporting a rough, rugged look from quite some time, has finally got rid of his rugged and macho look. The Dilwale star himself took to his Twitter to share his clean shaven look and wrote, "My mane is gone, feeling chikna chikna, sara macho kharab ho gaya." The rugged look, one guesses, was for his next movie Rais. Directed by Rahul Dholakia, the film also features Nawazuddin Siddiqui and marks the Bollywood debut of Pakistani actress Mahira Khan.